See, David, this is why we can't let a single detail escape our notice. Observe, if you will, the linear pattern of these Cheerios.
Dr. Crane? Does anyone have any food allergies?
Oh, do I? Here, I have a laminated card. The ones in red are fatal.
Eve, any allergies?
No.
That girl out there, Freddy's girlfriend. There's something about her.
She doesn't seem all that special to me.
No, I mean, she looks familiar.
Was she in one of your classes?
Possible. Doesn't explain why she looks familiar.
Can we focus for just a moment? We are here tonight for one reason and one reason only.
To drink the Macallan 25.
To convince Dr. Crane to teach at Harvard.
Finally, Freddie, we have a chance to talk a bit.
Dr. Crane, could you join us in the kitchen, please? I have a question about the steaks.
Excuse me. What about the steaks?
They could not be higher. With your help, we could turn the Harvard psych department into the Harvard of psych departments.
We're not having this discussion. Please just help me with the dinner. Mm. Oh, Fred, finally we have a chance.
We know you've been eating breakfast on the floor. What we don't know is why.
David, perhaps you could be of some help in the kitchen. Thank you. So, Freddy.
Dr. Cornwell said no.
That British wit. All right, great. Say, how about some Macallan?
Not right now, thanks.
Eve said us. She said, Freddy's always been there for us. What do you suppose that means?
Eve, yes, that's her name. I thought I knew that girl. She works down at the bar.
She does?
Indeed, yeah. I believe she's also just had a baby with some fireman. Oh.
Freddy must have gotten in over his head. He's too ashamed to tell me. That's why he wants to get rid of me. I'm a grandfather. I always wanted to be a grandfather. Gosh, why wouldn't he just tell me the truth?
Maybe you should just talk to him.
Maybe. Or... I could let them twist in the wind with their little lie. Possibly provide a few gusts of my own to further entangle them in their deception. And when they're finally dripping in deceit, I'll pounce.
That's your plan?
Perhaps you could help me solve a case. The case of the baby who wasn't there. Or was he? Might be a she.
Dad.
I demand to see my grandchild.
Okay. Grandchild? Look, Dad, no one is hiding a grandchild from you. Okay, and I resent that accusation. Dad, I've decided to tell you something.